right there. And right on the money as soon as you make it right away, strike. Okay, slow it down.
Yes.
One, two. See that? I'm looking at it. I'm covering here. Checking. And it's a check. Alright? Checking myself. It's motion. Two, pop is right there. Alright? Three, let him every step that close. I bring it back. Pop. Okay. Pop is here. Right, coming up. Pop. Down. Pop. Up. Lock him in. Want that lock. Lock it this way.
Yeah!
Right? Yeah. Right? This one, when you pop, boom, yeah, this, you grab the fingers, and this is a break. Snap that. Okay? How he comes up, you reverse the elbow up. Control it.
Do that again, sir.
When we deal with somebody in the street or deal with somebody, like, for instance, you know, either in an office setting or in and making an arrest or something, are we taking them to the ground? They're not going to be free king. That's the problem. So they're going to bust their shoulder and they're going to go into the ground.
That's not it. Bust their head. That's on them.
Okay.
That's not your fault. The person is listening. You protect yourself.
Us.
Not them.
Us.
Her. You protect yourself. So it looks good here because that's what may happen in the street. But that's taking for like that. Right? When we got here, boom, right here, I strike, I'm coming in here. Right? When I go through this motion here, the person that I'm going, he might not kick me out. He may just come straight down, right on his face. Right? Now I'm going to keep control of him. Okay? Now I'm down here. Ow, I need to charge him. Now you talk to him. Bring the other hand. Put him back to yourself. You know? And you know our famous lot, right? That man woman do our famous lock, our chicken lock. Yeah. I can handcuff them. You see what I'm saying? Yeah. Click. Yeah. Click. And I'm controlling you. I'm watching my back too. Yeah. grab him here. His handcuffs here. Now, come on. You need some. You need some. These are. Now, I'm bounced always.
You may be a good kicker.
I want to. Then, that's another class. I'm trying to show you this technique. The idea is that you want to slip the same technique. Watch. Right? It's a dot. I understand. So the same technique, but I'm using now, people not used to get rich, and I'm going to precaution yourself because now I'm going to strike. Okay? I move, I expect someone to come up, bam! Right? So that's like this, that's it for this set. This set, I'm going to cover because I'm going to strike that here right away. Okay. Right, grab him down, knee up, chin, knee to chin. What I mean? So this up there, you see? So here, two, three, right? Here, three. In here, bam, four. See that? Five down. Here, six. Right, cover. Up, seven, lock. Let's go. All right.
That's my bad hand.
All right.
I'm going in and all. Just kill him. Buzz.
After I strike, I want to grab. Hit. Understand? Go this way, see? See what happens.
Stay
right? Knee comes here. Down. Beat. Yeah, I wasn't feel that. That's a light jump. Jump high and come down your knee. I came across with this leg here, but that's what I'm talking about. My knee. And it's fine here. Right? Flat out, flat out. Okay, but this is knocking his leg from out from under. The idea what I want you to see is that he tries, right? That's right. It's right there. His knees there, I kick the knee out. See that? Now, here, I can push back from here, come back here, round for the head. Okay. Wherever you want, you have control. What's up? He's right. These are your options that you have. You can move by striking. It's open now, but you have to hit those points. All right, but we're gonna slow it down. That's all we want. Back. Strike here. Strike here. That's what I want. Now his hands right there. Come. Then back. That's right. Now. This is going to make the difference.